ready to clear your head. Smart. All you need to do is open yourself to the absolute. And I'll do the rest. Don't want anyone peeping on private matters. So. There we go. Secret and safe. Well, secret.
Psionic feelers creep across your mind, like a pickpocket's fingers seeking flaws in fabric. Sifting deeper, she sees the mind flayer holding a wriggling tadpole to your eye. And then the vision lurches, and you are looking through her eyes as a tadpole squirms into her skull.
Help! We need to fish that thing out before it eats any important parts of your brain. No, it's messing with your brain. You're seeing things, probably hearing voices too, yeah? Don't you worry. I've got everything I need to fix you. Might get a bit messy, though. You won't regret this. Being a true soul, you know the absolute don't like to touch nothing unclean. So drink this. It'll purify ya.
You recognize telltale flecks of werejackal blood. It's a potion of sleep.
Could have gone easy for you. Not now, though. I'll tear you to shreds.